Hi, my name is Fan Luo. I'm an SID fellow and also a member of the 2020 Honor Award Committee. The David Sarnoff Prize is to honor individual having achieved exceptional leadership and a long-lasting impact in the display industry. This year's winner is Mr. Paul Peng, who is the CEO of AU Optronics. He has been recognized for his leadership in developing and commercializing innovative display technology and products, and promoting corporate social responsibilities, industrial alliance, and green manufacturing. I would like to congratulate Paul for winning this very prestigious prize. Thank you.
Hi, this is Yipai Huang. I'm the SID Fellow and the General Chair of Display Week 2020. Paul has already shown his great leadership to bring the display technology from Taiwan to the global industry. His contributions is not only on the innovative technologies, but he also brings the green manufacturing to make the eco-friendly environment. With his great achievement, he really deserves for this great honors. So, congratulations, Paul.
It is my great honor to receive the David Sarnoff's Industrial Achievements Prize. And I would like to thanks to the SID organizers who had highly recognized AUO and myself's achievements to the technology innovation and CSR's effort. COVID-19 had blocked each other's from face to face, but everything goes to digital and online. We still maintain our relationships very closely. I would like to have my wishes to every one of you and your family. Stay safe and healthy. In this hard time, I would like to present a song to you, My Heart Will Go On. Represent, I will stand with you forever.